I can think of the next date with a repeated two-digit number, so it's got to be 2121, because that is the 21's the next number that comes after 20. There can't be anything in between where it's repeated. So we just need to work out the difference. So 2121 minus 2020, and that is going to give 101.